By keeping the rock between them and the bear, they were able to move into shooting range, and Greg took good advantage of it.
It's day six of a six-day bear hunt, and we've had, this weather,